Today is the mile challenge. What's up, everybody? First off, I want to say that I was challenged by Eagle McMahon for the mile challenge. So today is the mile challenge, and this is my first YouTube video. So I hope you guys like and subscribe. So I want to thank Dr. Charlie with Circle One Productions for putting this on. I want to thank Mr. Robbie Newcomer, Mr. New World, for allowing us to have this set up during this time of need with the COVID going on right now. So we want to thank him and New World Sports Complex for that, for keeping it really tame out here, and everyone's keeping their distances, so no worries out there. So we got the Germex going on, the alcohol, don't you worry. So we're gonna stay safe, keep our distances, and hopefully throw some bombs. So stay tuned. Number one. This one is a Star Katana off the top. 175. Shot number two, 170 grams, Star Katana. Juiced up right now. This is number 4, 175, Star Katana, pop top.
What was that last throw?
625 was the last throw. So I'm hoping to get somewhere close to that because I'm pretty happy with that result. Maybe I can push it a little bit further, so we're gonna try for old TJ. Hopefully they make some poppy top ones soon. They're missiles! Alright, another 170 Star Katana. This is throw number 5. Wind switched a little bit on us, but we're still gonna mash one into it. into the wind, so.
Struggling.
So we got B here. He's the mathematician. He's the guy that, he's the numbers guy. He's the guy in all those field events that puts those numbers together. He's the brains right there. What he says is all true.
And he's so handsome.
Well, debatable. Just kidding, he's handsome.
Dr. Charlie's like my mom. He's always behind the camera, so you know he's there, but you don't have a clue what he's wearing, what he looks like.
If he's wearing anything.
Yeah, he's like the news reporter, you know.
Shot number 6, star race. Brainwave. Star Katana, GG Sonic, huge, savage life. Shot 8, 175, star rate. D6. All right, everybody, this is the shot. Shot number 9. I'm not sure what the distance is that I have to get right now. We're doing some calculations. It'll be all in the editing. Thanks, Bubba. Here we go for the big one. Think I may have gotten it. All right, Eagle, so I accepted your challenge. I will say I didn't beat your challenge, but I did do 9 throws, 5,251 feet. So that gives me how many more feet to go? 29 feet, so I'm gonna break it with my infinite emperor. I gotta get 29 feet. I do it left-handed, but I don't wanna show it up too bad.